and bravely in for the header. Oh, he got up well, but the ball just flashed over the top.
Well, I think he did the first part really well, but the header wasn't a good one.
Well, I wouldn't call that defending, he's away. First time shot. It's Barcelona's corner. There might be a pass on. His teammate wants it.
Well, your teammate should get it.
That's a bit of a waste of the chance they had on the ball. Keeps it going well. Possibility for a cross now.
Oh, it's a shame. Nearly.
Tight and accurate. Oh, good pass. Well, that will be a throw, although a few of the players were appealing for a clear. So, the referee brings the first half to an end with the scores level after the first 45 minutes.
Andy, do you think the managers in the dressing room now will be thinking, well, we are making chances and surely one's got to be put away sooner or later?
I don't think there's a lot that either coach or manager will change in that dressing room at half-time, Martin. As you said quite rightly, plenty chances. Improve your accuracy, boys, that's what you'll be saying.
Wasting any time, purposeful passing here. Oh, that was an awkward moment for them, but the defender got it away. Good touch with the pass. And the ball in is dealt with well by the defender. Keeping the move going well. Oh, well, they're not happy with each other, those two, Andy.
No, I think they've got justification. They should have played him in, Martin.
Well, his teammate's calling for the ball.
Well, he's totally open, that's why.
Quick ball. Oh, he almost lost his balance, but he's stayed on his feet. He's breaking clear. Fantastic fighting spirit from the underdogs. They've taken the lead here. And they've thoroughly deserved it. They've looked like the top team.
They've been brilliant today. Really top class.
Barcelona losing right now. Excellent play with the passing.
We can have a crack here.
Locked right in front of the goal. They're passing it well here. Terrific build-up. Wonderful.
And Messi, you marvel at his skill, and the opponent is flummoxed again. Excellent play, keeping the ball, passing well. Well, that's gone back to him. The passing is steady and patient, trying to find the opening to get the ball really through. And if that pass had got through, they would have been in trouble. He made sure it didn't get through. Good passing. Top players make it look easy. Rio Ferdinand with the strong challenge. Good ball. And the defender's on top. The space is available. And the defender gets the ball away from the brilliant piece of work by the defender. Corner to come. Well, the manager's now making a double change. Terry cuts it out. Excellent play. That is very, very weak defending. Oh, in goes the cross. Goal kick now for Barcelona. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Barcelona are still one goal adrift. Saw the pass, gave it. It really was an opportunity to get a goal here until the defender came in. Brilliant try, and he scored brilliantly. And he's put away his second, he's doubled up. Two.
Well, that's flown past him. The power has beaten him, it's as simple as that.
Now it's 2-0. Well, that's what defenders do. One-on-one, he's won the battle with the player who came at him with the ball. So now a goal kick to come. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Very good performance all round at both ends of the pitch.
Yeah, I think they did what they had to do. If you can be solid...